Coming to Spa, this is a place I read about as a teenager in Sports Illustrated magazine. That obviously was a long time ago. And now to be here and be part of it, it's just simply unbelievable. Knowing that we're coming up on the 100th anniversary from 1924 to 2024 next year, to be part of this, it's a great honor. I'm really excited.